Oh, hi, Harry D here from Manual the Birds 2. Manual's Garden. It's a hard game, but I love it. I keep playing until I finish game. So, here is Desert. It's World 2. It's hard, but you can still shit and you have a good gun. But you have to jump everywhere this time, because it's dangerous. So, you play, and you have to jump on falling platform. So, I jump. Fuck! I'm dead! Shit! I'm not happy. So I keep jumping. Yes. So, okay. This work. And now, you see, it's still playing. Yo, I jump, and I still jump. And I love this game. It's always new and free. Fresh. And you have always to do something other than the other level. It's a unique game. With such unique gameplay, you can catch shit on enemies, but it does not work to do what you have to do. Shit. So now I use ladder. Yeah. Oh shit! Falling platform. Hurry up. Yeah. Now I'm back on Earth. Yes. I finished level. I'm happy. Now new level. You have to jump still. So I jump. Yes. Oh, water! I shit in water. Ha! Oh, extra life. Yeah, cool extra life. I love this game. You got extra life in some levels. It makes the game a little easier, and it's good because when you got extra life, there's one other life going on. So you have one more luck. I need to get up because I need to use the switch that is over there. Here, shit on switch, shit on switch, it's nice. Oh shit, it doesn't work, so I have to go back, jump, and then I don't shit on, it doesn't work, so I guess it worked this time, I hope, because I don't want to go again, it's hard. Yes, I'm the best, so I shit. I love this game. It's hard and challenging, as I said, and there's lots of enemies that looks different from the other level. And for example, you've got this small, and you can't kill because you have to jump because your gun is too high. Shit, new level. Okay, this game is hard, but it's good because it's hard and good. So. Fuck! I'm dead again. This game sucks balls. I hate it. Fuck it. Fuck.